Stanley Hurst has had 6 surgeries on his ankle, all stemming from a terrible fall from his cottage roof.
Instead of landing on both feet, I landed on one, and the 1 foot buckled, and the bones just ripped out and smashed the ankle in 1,000 pieces.
Today, he's having surgery number 7 at Sunnybrook's Holland Orthopedic and Arthritic Center to help give him more movement and less pain. And that pain control starts here with the unique way his anesthetic is being given, using ultrasound to give anesthesiologist Dr. Colin McCartney a literal roadmap for placement of local anesthetic freezing.
Ultrasound-guided procedures, what they effectively do is reduce the time to perform the technique. They increase the effectiveness of the technique, and they reduce the side effects.
That's because Dr. McCartney can now see precisely where to place the needle and where the local anesthetic is going. That's a huge advance over the traditional method of stimulating the nerve to find the right spot and then hoping the anesthetic goes into the correct place. The ultrasound-guided technique means patients like Stanley will experience less discomfort and bruising and a much smaller chance of more serious complications like nerve injury.
Never been able to see this before, ultrasound. So now what we can see is we can actually confirm the needle coming down. This is the catheter coming down to the nerve here. You can see that shadow. And then the local anesthetic lying above the nerve.
So you can see the nerve there, and then the local anesthetic spreading all around the nerve.
Right there, see that?
Yeah.
Actually, I feel more comfortable knowing what's going on.
Dr. McCartney has been a leader in studying and teaching this technique, which is becoming more common in surgical suites across Ontario.
The best thing really is to see somebody have successful surgery and be comfortable at the end of it and have a good recovery.
So I'm just going to take your blood pressure.
The day after his surgery, Stanley still has a long recovery ahead of him, but says the ultrasound technique made a big difference.
Well, you know, you could see everything right there, what they were doing. It only kind of eases the mind a bit. Well, I think it's excellent. You know, how much better can you get that?
He's now hoping surgery 7 is his lucky number. With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.